Hi everyone, it's Elizabeth in the library, and this course is using an online proctoring system called Proctorio. And why are we using an online proctoring system? Well, it's a federal regulation and a board policy that we, the instructors in a course, need to verify the student taking a course is who they say they are. So we're using Proctorio. Now, Proctorio is pretty easy to use.
First, you need to use an approved web browser. Then you will need to install the Proctorio extension.
So if you go to take a quiz and you get this big red message that says, click here, install Proctorio, then you're going to click there, you're going to install Proctorio, and you'll be able to use Proctorio to take your quiz. Now, Proctorio has multiple options that a faculty member can set up. So it could be as simple as locking your browser so you can't open another window, or it could be all the way where the faculty member chooses to record you for an exam. The thing to know is that only the faculty member has access to the information there, and that if you're going to do the ID check, which almost all faculty at some point will require, go ahead and take that ID, put it really close to the picture, to the camera when you're doing it, and try to make sure it fills the screen. And if it doesn't look like Proctorio got it really well, you can always take a picture of it and email it to your faculty member, just as a backup. When I do it, I always like to cover my personal information. I just make sure my photo and my name is available in the ID that I choose. And also I make sure that the ID is in English so that my faculty member can see that. Once you've done all these things, it's really easy. Once you have Proctorio installed, you'll just begin the quiz. The cool thing about Proctorio is that it offers 24/7 support. So if you are in there and you're having any kinds of problems, you can text with Proctorio or you can call them and they'll be able to help you. And on the faculty side, it's great because it shows us if you have any technical issues, like if a battery in your computer dies or something happens, it will give us a report so we're able to verify that. Proctorio is actually a cool tool. It helps us to, like I said, follow federal regulation and board policy. So I hope this helps you use Proctorio. If you have any questions, go ahead and let us know. Okay, bye.